Well, this appears to be everyone, which is a kind of a disappointment, but we'll see what we can do. There appears to be some covenant. There appears to be some covenant forces, specifically on another planet, specifically on a space station. You guys will be going in and taking them out. There also appears to be a zealot there. Well, by that I mean multiple zealots, but you'll get through it. Well, I'm sending you guys to a space station and on Noble. Yes, will cause you guys to die if you don't have active EVA. Unlike, yeah, but besides that, does anyone have any PTSs? What's your PTS on you? Missed that part. I'll repeat myself. Like, there is a zealot high valley target, a part of the field marshal's little group. We actually have a transmission of what they did to a bunch of captives, but I will not show it for the sake of you guys not obtaining PTSD. But I will say what happened. They ripped their heads off, like with their bare hands, after giving an order about a former shadow. That's all I heard about it though. But from judging the helmet cams, I'll let you guys decide what to do with that individual. I'll speak with the Jades after. Does anyone else have any other PTSs? It's your PTS on score, bro. If you're gonna ask about dropping, I'm gonna fucking. Because the answer is yes. Does anyone else have any other PTSs? Okay, what's your PTS?
I take it the area is too small for a tank.
You're going into fucking space on a planet with it is a
No. Okay.
I'm gonna choose Grand Command. I don't think the captain wants it, so I'm just gonna choose someone who I don't like. What's your PTS, Sergeant?
Should we worry about not hitting any windows to not get sucked out into space?
The thing is, the station in question is on, so you'll most likely be. It's on a planet, but like, kind of. So think like the moon, but you
So
should still
basically,
have
the moon has a
protective.
small enough atmosphere that we don't have to worry about being depressurized.
Yes.
Okay, got it. Thank you.
Okay, I'm going to choose someone to be Grand Command. Who will it be for today? I wonder who will it be for today. I really do. Really do. Is it? No, I'm just joking. It's gonna be the sergeant. That's gonna be. mission. Is anyone else having other PTSs? Alright, everyone but the Jade dismissed. Go to the hangar.
I hope you get better soon. Well, I hope you feel better than last.
Someone please relate to them as it asks nicely, you fucking animal. Hey guys, let's go. What a mission, guys. Let's go. Let's go, girl.
I think we left someone behind.
He can book.
Just saying, I like the mask. I wasn't expecting to blow up. I did not set myself to blow up, but I don't know who did.
Spontaneously combusting. This is the best I can do, a gas mask. Boosh.
Sick.
Bush.
Grenade!
I'm gonna spawn a pelican. Everyone get on the pelican. If you have a gas mask, that's fine. We'll count that as your suit.
No, yeah, Rory, wait, that's called a fever. I'd recommend getting some blankets on you, chugging some water, and just resting for a while. Blankets help keep the body warm without having to expend excess energy. The water keeps you at least preventing yourself from getting killed from your body on... Well, keep chugging water. Get some fluids in you.
Gaming never stops.
Good. Well, no, it's just he's running a fever right now from being sick as hell, so... Oh, hey, I'm in the pilot seat. Welcome to Spirit Airlines. We're all gonna crash and die. Not anymore.
Guys, we have green light, by the way. What was said about the pelican? Anyone remember? Hello?
base. Everyone?
Go, go, go. Hurry up and get in the elevator, guys.
Or if you need to take a break, go for it.
Behind! Still press the fucking...
Wait, we're going back up? Oh, that's why. Someone was outside!
Dude,
I am on top of the elevator, please.
Trying to get in the elevator. Hold on. Hold on.
No, the door. No.
They've got people. They've got enemies up there.
Well, that's their problem.
I'm stuck up here. Help. Can somebody TV me into the
elevator? Too many. Back in the elevator. Back in the elevator.
Please.
Get in. Get in. Everyone in. Hold the elevator.
We've got a lab in here. Got a lab in here.
Help.
Oh.
The elevator yet. Wait for a green light from the other squad. Are you guys out of elevator or no?
It's gonna delete these. You guys can resolve to the
okay.
The elevator.
his room. There is a lower level.
We got a big boy at the doors. Big boys at the doors.
Oh, we found a terminal if you can hack it. Reminder, if you need me to blow up anything, I've got C-12 with me.
Roger.
There's stuff down there, but I was waiting for you guys.
Found that's another one inside what appears to be some kind of generator room. Okay, so 4 terminals total. Guess we gotta hit them in the right order. Two are in the generator room, one's over by the, shield.
To guard the door.
Cole, go in last, you're the biggest.
My Negro!
Oh. Why does the door keep closing? God damn it.
Someone keeps pressing the button inside.
Thank you. shit, get the fuck back! Fucker.
Yeah, and pack. I appreciate
that. Asshole.
I don't have the pack set up like that.
Yeah, do that. Do that.
It's gonna work.
I'm sitting out of that suicide box.
Oh no, it's not gonna work.
Hey, so, where's the Huragok? Is this still alright? Or is the engineer dead? That's a zealot. I'm gonna put them a turret.
What happened to the thing?
Oh my god, you have a C4 on you.
I know. What happened to the thing? To the elite?
I know.
I know. Why is there a C4 on the ground?
I don't know.
Get back!
What the fuck is going on now?
He's using Call as a shield. Alright, so you guys call us down. Someone secure the engineer. Also, why the fuck is there a bunch of C4 in there?
The fuck's this? Where the
it's
fuck
the
fuck
last line of defense.
What the fuck? Elevators fucking rise.
Yeah, it's coming up the elevator. Hey, Rory. Earlier today, earlier before the event actually getting started, like when we were given the green light, I was talking to Cole about I liked his helmet design, and I'm pretty sure Apex exploded command me. Mid-conversation. Also, it seems a lot of people are not happy with this event. Isn't Cole dead? Pretty sure he is.
Dead or captured, according to the GM. Yeah. I like that nobody responds to him.
This was a waste of time. So I'm guessing that's a...
Hey guys, who was in the fucking pelican? Because a pelican just was, fucking
that,
ran over
that
me.
Was Cazador. Kitsune kicked him.
Oh.
Can we just go home?
Yeah, we can. Away from me.
Thank you.